I choose poems of Norbert because I found them very emotional, and also the language of Norbert is bringing images to my head. I could feel that I have a freedom to do my variation, let's say, about the syrinx, and that was for me very important, that because I sent the script to Norbert, and it was important to me that I knew that my script is not really against the main intention of the author. So I had a little story that I was talking about. I sent email to Norbert and I said that in Warsaw there is a club, and in the window there was big writing. It was written, "Poetry organizes reality," and I somehow relate this writing to the whole workshop, because in this case that was really what is happening here, and somehow poetry of Norbert is now organizing our reality for this 2 days of shooting, and for the whole Zebra Poetry Film Festival experience.
Ich muss sagen, dass ich den Film ja noch nicht kenne. Ich kenne nur das Skript, aber ich habe da volles Vertrauen, dass es etwas sein wird, was mir gefällt und was mir verwandt vorkommt. Es kann ja eigentlich auch nur um eine Gefühlsverwandtschaft gehen. Es wäre ja gar nicht möglich. Auch ich selber könnte nicht das Gedicht verfilmen, analog zu den Bildern, die in meinem Kopf sind. Denn es gibt ja immer Differenzen. Schon das, wenn man etwas erlebt, schon das Erinnern verändert das Erleben. Das Schreiben verändert dann die Erinnerung. Das Lesen des Geschriebenen ändert auch wieder was. Und ein schwieriger Punkt war, dass er nur mit der englischen Übersetzung arbeiten kann, weil er die versteht, und das deutsche Gedicht, das nun eben das Gedicht ist, was ich geschrieben habe, weil ich bin nicht der Autor der englischen Übersetzung, eben nicht direkt zugänglich ist. Und so haben wir dann mit der Übersetzung von Catherine Hales gearbeitet. Es stellte sich dann aber heraus bei unserem Arbeitstreffen am Freitag, dass es eine gewisse Differenz gibt, wenn man eben wirklich in das Gedicht hineindenkt, wie Hermann als Schauspieler das insbesondere tut und einfach einen Ausdruck finden muss, dann fällt auf, dass manche Verse im Englischen nicht ganz das wiedergeben, was im Deutschen steht. Es ist immer eine eigene Vision, und auf die bin ich neugierig, und die muss auch sein. Eigentlich jeder Leser des Gedichts ist eingeladen, den Film eben auch zu vergleichen mit dem, was er selbst in dem Gedicht gesehen hat.
Oh, you just said, sorry.
Also als Schauspieler ist für mich natürlich das geschriebene Wort eines Drehbuchs oder eines Gedichts der Hinweis, der mir alles gibt, was von Autorenseite kommt über meine Figur. Und deswegen war das jetzt schon in diesem Fall sowohl die deutsche Version, das Original, als auch die englische, um die es dann auch ging, dass wir sie wahrscheinlich verfilmen werden, zur Verfügung zu haben. Weil jetzt für mich als Deutschsprachigen nehme ich immer sofort natürlich das, was meine Muttersprache ist, womit ich mich einfach auch sehr gut auskenne. Über die Sprache gibt es etwas in dieser ganz speziellen Form der Sprachbenutzung, etwas, was jemanden berühren kann, der eine andere Sprache spricht, nur durch diese Übersetzung. Und das ist etwas, was ich hier ganz großartig finde.
I made a script.
No, I made a script.
You wish.
You will see the movie.
I made a script and they are doing it. No, not a poem. How could there be a poem? They are Polish and they don't understand my poetry. How could I give a poem to them? And I can't translate it into Polish, so it's not possible to give them a poem.
That's what we said in the beginning, that we will do a movie without poem. And that's what I thought, like, you know, the iguana theme, it's just one of the subjects, but we were shooting as well without talking with you. and we all don't know what the result will be and which poem will be in the film, or if there will be any poem.
The film is the poem.
The film is the poem.
That's what I thought. I hope so.
Me as well. That's what we are trying to do. That's true. That's true. And that's part of the shooting. And the rest of the poem we are doing on our own. And then we'll show it to Christian. And then we'll see what he answers. So it was like creating during these few days some kind of vocabulary, like movie vocabulary. And now we will try to make all the work and all editing afterwards to put everything together. Of course we had some ideas, but still, like, you know, when you were asking about the script, I think that it's pretty hard to do the poetry movie having a script, because it will be always kind of illustration. So that's what I preferred working here now, to just improvising and collecting some material, some footage, and just having different ideas and then putting it all together.
This was not the truth.
Actually, I chose that one because I misunderstood it in the beginning. But I like Nico's style. I like how he construct poems. And I felt that I can find place for me in this one, in Nicht Farbe. Because he didn't say everything in words. So there is a place for a picture. Yeah, and that's why I like Nika's poems generally, because there is a space for a reader, for own imagination. And I didn't want to have apartment typically in old style, but I like atmosphere of old buildings, and it should be some, I thought that it must be mixed between past and present, and those apartments are exactly like this. One is colorful, the other one is low tones. And the idea is for all film is to construct a narration by camera panoramas. I'm going to build kind of atmosphere, kind of mood. After first day of editing, everything can change, because when I will see how those pictures work together, I can just get new, a bit different idea. Not completely different, because this is not possible. But it can develop a little bit different way than I expected.
She asked me a lot of questions about the poem. I tried to answer it, and I sent her an essay I've written for a journal about the poem. And so I'm very happy, because it was, I think there were only two or three other poems who could be taken for this kind of scenery and atmosphere Viola wanted to have. And so I was not so surprised that she took Nicht Farbe. On the one hand, you have language, a language that always creates a kind of distance, and you have to work with signs, and sometimes a movie, on the other hand, can be more directly, I think, and you have more visual things you can work with. But you don't have this kind of rhythm, what, for example, is very important for me, working with language. What I have to do is to give Viola all the freedom to do what she wants. For me, I think I don't have the right to tell her anything about the poem, and I would call it a kind of translation, and I'm very curious to see what kind of pictures, what kind of camera screens and something like that she will use, and how my words and the kind of rhythm I used to work with, and especially the atmosphere, will be translated in a movie atmosphere.